Here we have an awful equation which contains power, which is an operator we haven't yet used in Python. When we go to Python's official documentation, we can see that power is denoted by two asterisks. We can go back, create a new cell in which we implement the equation. We can see that here's the power operator, division, and this big fraction, which is implemented inside here.